Till this time we saw Kushi's vocal concert. Along with Kushi, you also saw her little sister Sihi sitting behind. I was just hoping that she will not doze off there holding the tambura. And she's eager to also showcase her little talent, what she has learned. She'll present a very quick few songs on violin, which she has been learning from Srimati Rajalakshmi with Anne Whittles' guidance. After that, we'll have a quick break for 15 minutes and Kushi is almost ready with her Bharatanatyam costume and makeup. We have, after this little violin concert, we'll have a break for 15 minutes. We have coffee and snacks available, following which we'll immediately start the dance performance. Thank you. I would request all of you to give her a big round of applause and motivate Sihi Hebbar to come on the stage. Along Sihi, Sri Pradyumna, Vidwan Pradyumna Sorabha, and Padmanabhan sir will accompany her on Mridangam and Ghatam, giving her support. She will quickly play a few songs. After that, we'll take a small break.
Thank you. Thank you, Sihi. That was indeed wonderful. Sihi would like to dedicate this performance to her sister. I request our violinist, senior violinist, Sri Vittal Ramamurthy sir, to please bless Sihi with a bouquet. And I also thank the mridangist and the rhythm pads, Pradyumna Sarabhaji and Ambur Padmanabhanji for supporting Sihi. Thank you again. We will be continuing with the third segment of the Lalithakalanubhava, the Bharatanatya Arangetram of Kumari Kushi Hebbar. But we will be allowing you to have like a quick 5-minute tiny break. Please do come back soon as Kushi is already ready. Thank you, and we'll see you in 5 minutes.